Okay, Land of the Dead. Here we go.
Not so tough after.
Oh boy.
You won't be so lucky this time.
Okay. Wait, there's something about this. Two bells resound in perfect harmony. We got all the clues right here. We can do this, kid. How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
Hey, he's over there!
Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
He's over there!
He's over there!
This is completely unacceptable.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred!
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
Ugh, it's not just Drake, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
Dying camel! My dear Jello! See you then!
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.